National Union of Ghana Students ni mo imbesiafo a wawa University of Cape Coast muno dapeni we to esiho a wazizi jumebi a ono watu nizin Empowerment Women Summit na enu muno njuma ahru bibirinara ena oro kodo iwomu inde juma okodo no oniyede wabe cheche imbesiafo juma anasude nzamebia unwanangasa wubutu mwazi wansa aye na wazi aka wan azisia anasude bukumu yimzi a weyano ehu abra Ocean One TV in Central Four yekopo mu adwumeza otedam no ase no yenye owura anasude Jenis Amwakon a oyɛ National Union of Ghana Students Women's Commissioner no yenye no twetwe nkɔmɔ ze fasentira wɔzi dwuma otedam no ehu na afei so no nsam a yɛnhwɛ enyim anasude obɔkɔdo iwo dwumezi no ankasa ase.
The entire organizing program Ladies Week celebration. Na juma die ba kwa e ka ho eno ne human capacity building workshop ni. Na ene ye tre e ma said e omo betimi aye liquid soap shampoo. Na the entire pot aye ye ene say de bia no ya na sa program we no aye aye tie ye no kicking competition. Na so I was say ye ma no omutimi enya ensa no juma bi a omo de ebe ka omo edisua ya omo be ye wo school yi mu ehe nti ye ye se omo betimi enya ensa no juma na omo timi nso so aye abie enyuma na omo de aka omo edisua ya omo benya ho nti na ye ye da program nyambo a ochina program no ye be ye donation to the visually impaired on campus. Mostly nayana ye donate man call for more watch we ye donate comma orphanage is ne way no but me answer me who ne say who per se wo ye papa wa bonte na what the kaya share and ufie wash a woman or more a ben wo na wash say or mu or more be a bit media boa woman and tina ye organize the program na ya ye donation I'm a visually impaired phone.